This is Stephen Beck, and this is Werner Jepson. They are artists at the National Center for Experiments in Television, an affiliate of KQED. The instruments they use are sophisticated electronic devices which create pictures and sounds. One, the Beck Direct Video Synthesizer, was designed and built by Stephen Beck. It alone generates the forms, textures, and colors you will see, and needs no cameras to make a picture. The image is controlled precisely by the artist, by manipulating knobs, switches, and dials as he performs his composition. In the same way, the Buchla Audio Synthesizer allows composer Werner Jepson to generate forms, textures, and colors in sound. Infinite possibilities of pitch and rhythm make new sound, images, and shapes. Stephen Beck and Werner Jepson have performed a series of duets before audiences in Dallas, Boston, Berkeley, and Washington, D.C., in much the same way jazz musicians play together. Over time, some elements in their compositions change. Some evolve more subtly, and some are always new and spontaneous. Here are two comparative variations on the theme, Illuminated Music.
Mm-hmm. Thank you. Thank you.